Kalau Warren ini ceritanya lebih aneh lagi, soalnya aku pertama kali dengerin lagu Warren tuh 2019. Terus aku udah dengerin lagu dia udah sekitar setahun, soalnya ini emang lagunya bagus-bagus dan ini orang Indo gitu. Jadi aku langsung cek Instagramnya Warren, terus aku cek ke foto pertamanya dia yang dia post, dan ternyata kita pernah foto bareng pas aku umur 17.
This candy chopper Warren.
Yeah.
Oh my god, Warren, that was
before
candy. That was
YouTuber.
Yes.
And kamu udah bilang good.
Oh ya, itu komen gue. This was you.
Iya,
iya.
Ah, iya lo beneran lo.
Bro, he was very nice. I'm gonna be like,
I would have done it without him.
Wow.
No.
Big statement.
Yeah. Because you're the first one who paved the way.
Crazy,
you know. And it inspired a lot of younger kids. My generation in Indonesia, like,
and older kids, yeah,
and anyone,
yeah. Kata Brian, kamu jagonya freestyle.
Aku bisa, ya.
Freestyle gitu.
Oh, it's happening, is that? And I'm back at the jeans, I don't play by the rules, I don't work any key. We attacking the thing that I'm making, it moves that I'm making, it's TV for you. Yeah. Walking, take up the shoes, bitch, all you lit boys sipping on Chulis. I got blues, but you so clueless. My words, I act to the movie, lit bitch.
I got blue bills, match with a piece of blue jeans with a bad bitch. And the side of his 2C schoolboy, get his P's and Q's, I'll be groovy. Some in the new scene, bitch, I got new keys in jacuzzi. You been in low please, but I all moody. Bitch, my best be taller than Uzi. Get your mask, come out like Bruce Lee, ayy.